Some pretty good basking there. Hey everyone, it's Val Gobbling VLDCX, and today we got presented by Nimono Cupical Company Line. There is a secret exit, but I don't know. Wow. Wow, though! Like, you look at the presentation, then we get here, and that is a realistic train. Alert! Computer detective, this is you. We caught it because I disembark. We throw you on the moving rails. Okay, well, see you guys later then. There you go. Obtemperate, and you get the Coward Award. Alright! We did the coward, not Coward. Wow. Alright, let's do the level for real now. It wasn't cowardice. It was politeness. Now, if you want to say that one is the same, I might be willing to listen. I might not! We got wagons! Oh, we got another scroll. Weird. Alright, gotta get up there to get the second Agadon. Already the second Agadon. So we got, like, just, I don't know, we got a cargo of Waluigi's symbols, tennis shoes. I mean, they have to be sent, you know, all over the place. I'm just following the train. I don't know why it's so important that I get up here. But we got this coal. I honestly, as far as coal abstractions go, I love it. Oh, that guy got buried in! He's gonna die of, like, some form of coal poisoning, I'm sure. Like, that has to exist. Most things are not supposed to be inside our bodies. This may come as a shock. Well, alright. The auto-scroll stops here, so I guess I've gotta go in this door. Oh, this looks so rad, though. I love this. I love what is being presented. I think there's like, space for something up there. I guess you'd have to bounce on the shell, and that's, it's not worth it. But now I have a shell for myself. Look at a coal! Like, that does look like believable chunks of rocks, man. You can do that. Alright, let's see if there's anything up there. Eh, maybe. There's definitely place for it. If I'm missing a Dagadon, I'm gonna bet, like, no money at all. But I will symbolically bet it's gonna be up there. Check it out, it's mole plants. I don't know what they're doing in the coal. Sometimes they get confused about words. Oh! I just totally missed that chunk of rock. Totally on. Oh, I made a mistake. But it's not returning back to me, so it's not actually a mistake. Let's go, train in the sky. This is a tall train. Alright. You know what? It's fine. Ah! Why is it so warning about? Because of the stones doing weird thing? Doing a stony dance? Say, that's fine. This is multiple layers. Well, you can go down there if you want. You probably don't? Maybe. There's no way. I got a secret exit. Maybe, that might be where coin is, but you know what? Doesn't matter. Here we go. Check it out. Wagon to wagon. So large, they're basically building. Yeah. Alright. Playing chicken with a train? Never a good idea. Don't do that. If you do that, you'll be sad. I guess we're leaving. No, there's this little string holding it together. Look, it's a very powerful string. It's a cable! You know, it's not a shoestring. It's made of metal. It's very solid. It, you know, does its 9-to-5 at the National Block Museum. I wanna keep around my turtle platform, because I don't know if it's gonna be relevant or not. I just keep killing turtles, though. Maybe not. Maybe we're done with it. Now you're just supposed to run. Because, yeah, like, I lost... Oh, we gotta go up there somehow. How are you gonna do that, huh? I mean, normally, I feel like bouncing on the fly guy. The flying guy, you know, where you jump on him while he goes out. Maybe. Hard to time, kinda, honestly. Well, by this point in the universe, it is too late. Oh. We're doing this now. The moles have enabled us a pathway. If I had stayed down there, I'd probably get some kind of reward. But I didn't, so I'm not. I could go back, see my reward will one up. That's not very exciting. Burn the unit. We shouldn't throw fireballs where there's so much coal around, honestly. Something's gonna explode real soon. And then the train itself is seemingly made of wood? Oh, this is just asking for trouble. Alright, there you go. I voluntarily removed my ability to bestow fire into the world. As a means to make for a safer environment. I'm seeing it. I wanna give it an honest shot try. You know, why not? Look at this, like, this is so well made. Oh man, I just ran into it. Like some kind of moron. All that for, you know, like, part 5 of a collection of 5? Whatever, man. I ain't no Waluigi. That's true. I'm gonna hide here and get the secret one up at the bottom of the dock. Oh, that was cute. Look at that sweet stone structure in the background. Once everything fades back into existence. Like, look at that. This level is so well constructed. I love it. And I am not... You don't get any prize for just winning for real. You get a prize, you know, for outlandish behavior. As a Waluigi level should. Night Ruins by Pingle Peach, or GD, in the past. Alright, well, you know, we just took a train ride. Oh, there's fun! Finally, a level that includes fun. Oh, man, you know what? Yeah. Ooh. Vapa Escada. Man, I got so many choices for names today. Vapara Esquerda. I don't know. Esquerda? I don't think I've ever seen that word. Well, Yoshi is trapped in an egg. What an idiot. Do I press a switch? Let's just check out the color switch, pal. It's just for fun. Oh. Well, I choose red only. There we go. Transform O into Blockios. Chocolate arrows. Please enjoy and fill up your bone marrows. It's part of a health attitude that people don't think about. Alright, yeah, let's do it one switch style and see what happens. Night Ruins, it's ruins in the night. It's... check it out. Yeah. Not amusing, I expect. Here we go, we got some funk here. Here we go. Yeah, platform C, look at that. An eerie. Never seen that before. A cherry. Whoa, check it out. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that's right. Didn't even bop the guy. There we go. We got ourselves a Dagadon. Right here in the night ruin in the sky. There's a ghost there. Fun by. We get coins placed in shapes of diamonds. Mathematically incongruent. It's fun to say words. Check it out. One side is pipe. And then it's like, whoa, there's an eerie. Gotta watch out. So, got some crash music, and got a lot of ghosts here though. Like, it is just rampant. There is an infestacionado. See, that's not Spanish at all. That's nothing. It's made up. That makes it pretty rad. Uh oh. Did an errant fireball make getting the Dagadon implausible? Maybe. Oh. Oh no, it was too late and I died. I should make fun, no? Like, this is going for... Oh, there's stuff up there. This is going for an easier, more Nintendo-y vibe. Like, it's still pretty something. In terms of like, you know, like a Nintendo level. And the turtle is gone. No more turtles. Now you gotta do this to go down there. And eat porridge out of your ears. I got bit by a ghost, and then the level's all like, huh? I don't get it. I don't get it. What's going on here? What? Ooh. Instances of B. Bonus! Yeah! Whoa. This is surreal. What is going on here? Whoa. Okay. There's some fun stuff going on in the background. Meanwhile, I'm wasting all my time here, eating jujubes, and then my 1-Up starts swimming around. As you do. Is this the flower? Yeah! That's the end of flower. The feather. Whoop! Don't get bopped! Don't get stuck! VLDC, it says, in the ground! Then you plop back here, and you're like, what's going on? There's like a ghost feather taunting me. Well, and there's a skull in the ground. That's a good sign, typically. Moon's up there. Can I, like, fly? Oh, we got bullets. Well, you know, maybe you're supposed to fly and go above the thing there. That's how you get the moon. Like, that's... Like, I don't know why I'm trying so hard here. I should probably just concentrate on beating low. Alright, you know what? We've went through the clouds. We went through space and time. See, I need a guy like this guy to get on top of there. Man, just kind of skipping some of the ROMs here. But you have to have a feather here. Like, you have to assume that the player has the ability to just kind of glide over stuff. You have to... So, like, if you're making, like, all the weird, like, traditional jumps. When you have had a cape to me, it just read as so strange. It's like the level wasn't ready for that. Man, well, I know I clearly went to... If I hit the spot, we're gonna start to get the secret exit. Because I'm going 2 for 2 on getting secret exits here. But, like, oh, look. It was a wall. It was a little, like, drawing of a feather. Like, all the signs were there. My curiosity, man. It doesn't trigger very often. But sometimes it does. That cannot be denied. Alright, well, here we go. Let's do the level for real this time. Is a whole lot will be different now that we do the level for real. Not really, yo. Guess I'm returning this bonus pipe and pop open my stereo and find out how many hearts does it have? How many miles of guts reside within? How endurant is its stomach? And why does it smell real weird? This got weird. I don't know. I'm not comfortable where all that happened. So let's forget that ever did. Yeah, look at that. It's like a check mark. It's like, you did it. Video game. I'm like, yeah, I did it. I smashed his brains in. Did it together. Alright, I mean, I want to go back in a bonus place to get the Dagadon. Like, I mean, might as well give it a shot, you know? I'm not gonna, like, give it a super big shot, but I'm gonna give it a shot. Question marks. Question authority. Question candy. Question corn. Question everything. Look at that ghost swimming around. Oh, what a goofy guy. I don't know how this was done, but it's really neat. Yo, check it. Like, there's something in the air, because, like, the one-up that I popped last time I went here was moving weird. Alright, this is a can. I jumped right into it. Well, I didn't jump in the can, I shot in the bullet fired. Eh, oh, there's the last da-ga-dee-dee-da. Yeah, we did it. Did it. We got them all. We're just chunking up all the checklists. There we go. A ghost is coming my way, but I jumped out of the way before it even was close. Yo, going in. There's a coin here. It's floating north. We got parallax with the bushes and, like, the ocean. Far behind, beyond, like, this is a real nice place, and then you beat the level! This is so much fun. Like, these are just nice and fun. I am going to take a chance and play a third one. Why not? Those are the 2/33rds, and that was good, but I'm just feeling it. I'm just feeling it. I want to play some more. This invigorated me in a way that I just want to keep Mario. Well, there we go, Deja Vule! It says so itself right there, by Grugy. Grugy? I'm not sure how to pronounce your name. 2007, that's like 15 years ago. Oh, there's a little bit of everything. I don't know, like at this point, I might go for a secret exit. I went for a secret exit. But it was by accident, though, with the other two. Well, I'll feel it. I'll feel it on the level. Once again, giving me switches. Just big ol' VLDC-10. Man, look, man. If you're gonna give me mushrooms, I want mushrooms. The blocks for the platforming, whatever. But the mushrooms, I need them. Put them in my ears and scream at them. Please don't, because that would imply screaming in my ears. I don't want that to happen. Here we go! Here we go! Sun time! Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's kinda that level, you know, Yoshi's Island 2, 106, but it is a variant. It's not the same, but it's very reminiscent. Oh, geez, that's a long wolf. Yeah, I didn't expect all of them there. So, and you got 33rd, so I'm curious to see what we're gonna encounter. Maybe it's gonna be like a Super Mario World Remix Hour? I remember a contest having something very similar in it. Like, it was like made out of chunks from the original game. Like, basically screams, but like all tied together. Oh, well. I kinda jumped before I looked there, to be fair. That's on me. But, yeah, if the level reminds me of the original game, I feel like that's just gonna happen. That's not the easiest thing in the universe, like, honestly. Oh, jeez, well, I jumped too early, and then I landed and I got hurt. If I had waited a little bit before jumping, everything would have been okay. But no, yeah, like, this is a daring idea. I guess it kind of paid off, like, 33rd out of 172. Like, that's not bad at all. Dang it. Like, here there's so many moles that I just kind of lose track of them. It's a weird feeling. That's the best way I can explain it, I feel like. Like, there's just so much that none of them parse. It's like, well, okay, there's a big wiggly wall somewhere in front of me. I should probably do something about it. Look at that mole. There we go. That's kind of a neat little setup. It's just you know, easy to get caught by surprise, I feel like, but maybe that's just me. It's probably just me. Come on, little guy. Gotta pop out so I can bop you on the noggin. See, last time, it was very easy to survive. Make no time. Alright, check that. Okay, so this is just what this level is all about. Then she got the blue sweat. It's marginally easier. Did it. Fire flower. I don't know about that. Alright, here we go. Deja vu, deja smoo. Alright, so yeah, I can see some of those lines there are red. That means they're actually one FO, probably. And they will go faster than if it's on a line, you know? Basic mathematics here. This is true for both blade and rope. And just falling off randomly. Was it because I got hurt? Like, I just slid right off. Bop, bop. Alright, take two. Here we go. I forgot, like, the track where it's safe or not. But for the most part, the level's pretty good. Like, just go where money is at, and so I think the way I died last time is that when that happened, I did not re-hold down. And I wonder if that's why I just kind of ended up letting go. Eek. Oh, this is not blue coin. Oh, okay. Sure. Alright. Whatever you say. Ooh. So yeah, this is Butterbridge the First, or at least a reinterpretation of it. I got stuck on my rope there, couldn't jump out. Except, you know, you got these red lines on it, which makes you go faster and throw the race and make you sad. Oh, here's the castle part. Well, that's a massive door. I love it. Hey, it's Larry's Larry, except, you know, everything is just, it's like an HD remix, but it's not HD. But you know what I'm getting. Oh, I don't know, they replace the water with a floaty. That's fun. There's a saw blade, hey. Like, is that a level? Is that, oh, you recognize this place, but things are different. Nasty. Alright, there's probably a vine here. Yeah, so that you can go behind it. Look at that. I mine a vine! Never happened before. Never happen again. I mean, yeah, things are getting serious here, man. You gotta be careful. I've gotta punch that guy. Then I'm going to move at hand at land speed so I can go faster. It's called being smart about your consumption of carbohydrates. It's not very exciting, but it's something you gotta do sometimes. Well, you don't have to, but get out of here, skeleton. This is not skeleton hour. This is get out of here time. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna catch this mushroom right in the air. The sky is red. The skeleton is down. That's a good day, is what you're saying. So maybe you're supposed to, like, grab one of these and, like, use that to bust open a wall, but you can just do that. And then we got, like, steak farms here. Here we go. Do a duck jump, but then you forget your lunch. What's the story here? There's a pipe. Does the pipe mean anything? Or does the door mean anything? Both? Okay. That didn't not do nothing. Got it. We're outside a castle! Oh, boy. Okay, alright. Oh, here we go. Recreating Tubular for you and me. Finally. This takes some courage, considering, you know, how well-loved and appreciated this level is, typically. I never thought it was that bad. So you get the moon, you need, like, basically just go all the way without stopping, and you'll be fine. Yeah, we're in a special world recreation time hour here. Sky keeps changing color. Charlie, you did it! You helped me get all the dragon coins! You didn't even sit down on the jump, just running forward forever. See, in this level, I have no idea where a secret exit is. And because of that, I don't really feel like looking around. I'm pretty happy with what I played. So here we go. Listen, yeah, honestly, for a level, it's like, hey, remix. It was pretty good.